morning, students. How are you all? Hope everybody is fine, right? Welcome to MathWiki software. So today I am back again with one more HR question. Let me write it on the board. Are you ready to relocate or are you willing to relocate? So this is the question that we are going to learn today. So what will be the answers that you have? Every fresher will be having that. If we can able to say no for this question, definitely they will be not able to take us into the company. So that is the first and prior thing that every fresher will be going to face. But how we need to answer, though we have not interested in going to some other locations in order to work, but how you are going to explain that in your answer? How is it possible? Anybody? So you will be having so lot of questions that what we need to say, whether we need to agree for this, whether we need to disagree for this question. So how you are going to manage with your answer? So just think for a while. I'll be writing my answers on the board. Definitely I'll be right after that I'll be explaining to you. So I want you to concentrate for some time and I want you to answer me. What is the thing that you really wanted to answer here in order to get placed in that particular company? So what will be the mesmerizing answer from yours that will come, that will going to offer to the interviewer? And how you're going to offer your answer to them? Yes, what is the main reason? How you're going to be, how flexible you are as per the company's requirement, whether you're going to keep on sticking at that particular point or you can able to move. So the answer will be about your flexibility, how you're going to change as per the company's requirements or as per the client's requirements or as per the any kind of thing. So how you're going to change, how you're going to mold from this thing to that one. So that is the main reason you need to explain here. So what is the best answer you can give here? The first thing will be, what is the answer you need to say here? Yes or no? How it will going to possible? You can easily disagree with the question. You can say yes and you can also say no, because it is up to you. So you'll all be having a some kind of thing that if we can able to say no, if we can negotiate that, definitely as a fresher we are not going to get any kind of placement in that particular company. So it was all a false. So the thing is, you all need to remember, you need to give a specific reason while you're explaining. As we keep on telling from every video, as I keep on telling in every video, that whether you can able to explain for a single word, you need to give a specific reason or a valid reason regarding that while you're explaining. So if you can say yes, yes, very good, it is very well and good, and you can give a good reason for that. And if you are negotiating this, if you don't want it to relocate, and you can also able to tell your answer no, and you can all with a giving a valuable information or a valid point that why you are not able to relocate for the company's sake. Okay, so I'll be writing my answers. Meanwhile, I want everybody to think for a while. So hope everybody had your breakfast. Is it? Even I also had my breakfast. Let me write my answer now. Yes, for this question, are you ready to relocate? Yes, I'm willing to relocate. So how you're going to answer that? By giving a valid reason. Yes, definitely, in order to grow, in order to get success for myself and as well as for the company's sake, definitely I'll be saying yes. So I'll be writing two kind of examples for here. Meanwhile, I want everybody to think for what is the answer you need to give here in order to get placed in that company. Thank you. And you will see, I appreciate the chance that you have given me to relocate, and it would be more helpful for me for new opportunities, and I can contribute myself for the growth and success in the new location. In the new location, you are offering that growth and success, as so far you have somewhat growth and success, but still, as you can able to relocate from one company to another, that means from one place to another place, there also you'll be expecting some sort of growth and success for the company's sake, and with the help of that growth of that company, you'll be getting so much of appreciation. So you'll be able to include that in your answer. It would be more helpful for me for new opportunities. Got it? So you'll be having opportunities and you'll be facing new ones in order to prove about yourself. You are including that you'll be facing some new opportunities as with the help of new colleagues, with the help of new company. So it would be more helpful for you. So that is the main thing you need to include. Yes, I'm willing to relocate. Why? What is the main thing you need to mention here? Where you can able to contribute yourself for the growth and as well as for the success. And you're also addressing new kind of opportunities for your growth itself. That is the main thing you need to include your answer. Got it? So you'll be appreciating the chance that has been offered by the manager. So it would be very helpful for them, because they also want some of the colleagues or some of the employees in some other companies, as the manpower is very high here. So you'll be appreciating the chance that they have been offered to you, and you'll be including that. You can also contribute the same thing, same skills and same kind of experiences that you have shared here with the company. So you'll be sharing the same things in the next company for that growth and in the new location. Got it? Very good. So I'm writing one more answer here. Meanwhile, I want everybody to think for one more answer. Thank you. the thing you have been included here. I'm eager to go with this opportunity and exploring new places. Exploring new places and accepting new challenges is a part of my life. So I'll accept relocating is a welcome part of that. So you'll be mentioning that. What are the main three things here? That you have been mentioning that you are very much excited about visiting the new places in order to know about the new places. And also you have been mentioned that accepting new challenges is also a part of my life. So that is the main thing you need to include here in your answer, and you'll be explaining them very clearly. So relocation is also here very challenging for me. So I would be going there and I would be helping with my skills for the company. So you need to mention this. So right after that, this is a yes, I'm willing to relocate. But what about the next one? You can also say no. And you can also say conditional relocation. How is that possible, ma'am? So you can also mention that no, I'm not able to relocate. Okay, I'm not able to relocate. What is the main thing and what is the best thing that we can able to include here, ma'am? You can also tell them regarding about your family problems. And you can also mention that I intend to explore the local opportunities but not about the outside of it. So that is the main reason you can also include, and the second reason you can also include about the family situation. So it can't help with me. So that is the main reason I can't able to relocate. So I'll be writing those answers here. Meanwhile, I want you to think for another answer. See, no, it can't help from my side. I can't able to relocate from my native place because rather than to explore some other things, it would be more helpful that I would able to explore the local opportunities. That means within your place, within your location, you are asking them that it is very helpful for you can able to relocate from this place to another place, not from to the another thing. So that is the main thing you need to explore. More than the other things, it would be very appreciable that you can include with me for the local opportunities. So that is the main thing you need to include here. No. And the next reason that you can also include here about your family situations and about your family conditions. No, it won't happen for me. A reason for that, due to my family conditions or due to my family situation, so I cannot able to relocate. So with the help of these answers, you can able to give a clear regarding answer for this question. And there is one more. We have been learned that yes, I'm willing to relocate, and no, I'm not able to relocate. The next thing will be conditional relocation. Maybe I can't able to write here. I'll be telling the answers for this. I'll be able to give only one answer, but I want you to find the other answers for this also. Conditional relocation. What is meant by conditional relocation, ma'am? What is meant by conditional relocation? So you have been not clearly telling them that you are saying yes and you are saying no. It was in the middle, based on the company's support. You can also mention that I'm not able to, this is not going to be a big thing for me, but I just wanted to discuss about the company's support. Can we discuss company support? That means you wanted to know what kind of support that you're going to get from the other kind of company. So we can able to discuss about the company support, then it would be very helpful for me, and it would be my choice whether I just want to relocate or not to. And right after, you can able to explain about the company support and company's opportunities and company's growth. It would be more helpful for me to take a decision, to choose a decision from whether I just want to ready to relocate or I'm not able to relocate. So you need to include that in the answer. So this would be the one excuse that I have given here, that we need to discuss about the company support. So prepare with one more answer with that. So you need to know about the company's details and how the company's culture and in what manner that they're going to useful for you and in which manner you can able to adapt to them. So based on this also, you can able to say conditional relocation. If you can able to give me this kind of things, definitely I would able to relocate. If you cannot able to provide me these kind of things, definitely I would be saying no for that. That is the conditional relocation. So today I have given you three kind of answers for this question. Are you ready to relocate means? Yes, I'm willing to relocate. No, I'm not able to relocate. And the third one will be conditional relocation. Don't try to hesitate any kind of answer. You can able to give any kind of answer within these three. You can easily say yes, and you have all rights to say no, and you can also say about the conditional relocation. So if you do have any more questions regarding this question, I want you to comment down in the comment box. So if you want me to post some more videos regarding HR questions that you have, that you really wanted to know about the answer, try to comment down in the comment box for some more HR questions. I'll be definitely making a video on that. Don't forget to subscribe to Magnetic Software. Thank you all.